That's not nearby.
911, what is your emergency?
Doesn't matter, I'm not here. Fine, let's do the main objective.
There's a shootout or something happening!
Josh?
People still seem shocked by in-home surveillance. It's been happening for years.
Maybe, but there's a difference between worrying about it and finding out it's worse than you feared.
It's always worse than you feared. So they need to either accept it or modify all their electronic devices to stop reporting back what they see.
I don't think most people know how to do that.
We can teach them. Let's teach them. I'll set up a wiki, starting with home.
Sure, do that.
Yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man, I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo, check out this busted.
So tell us about Home 2.0.
Home systems are completely bulletproof.
Uh-huh.
Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claims, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
Well, say what you mean, Shirley. Dead sec. Now, if they want to go up against us, I invite them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
That's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. It's just one see little problem.
What?
Here. Hold this. Stand back. Great. Chip! It's a little hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the Capitalist Guide to Forced Obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, now that might just be a shame.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells Home how to cock-block us.
You've got a weird relationship with technology, you know that, right?
He didn't mean it.
I think I need... hang on, I need the music to be a bit less loud. Don't mind if I do. But first thing is we're gonna get this. San Francisco in the rain. Okay, let's see what we're up against. What's up with them? just cause, ow! Okay, not nice. Uh-huh, that was my entry port. Take your money, and I'll stay outside. While my jumper is doing the hard work. Money pickup. Another research point. That's the main operation. That's the police station grab. I need a lift to get here. Hurry, what? Oh, there it is.
Lock your location. Police are coming.
We need an ambulance! Crap! I need help!
Massive system crash, gang attack, APB wanted criminal. Botnet savings. Okay. I did that race. I didn't do that race? It's long and hard. Let's do it. No, start it. Clearing the way. Not that long, it's not that hard. Okay. Didn't do that one. Down in downtown. Shit, I missed it. Damn. Yeah, I'm almost out of time. Come on, come on. Yeah. Better. Antique coin.
Hey, Ghoul, what's up?
I managed to snatch some new dawn clothes for you. Gotta look the part, right?
Nice. Thanks, man.
Oh, no worries. Boy.
Give him hell.
Yes?
Hi. I'm Jason Lowell.
Huh.
I'm here for your audit.
Okay, Jason Lowell. I hear you're the best. Come on in.
Thank you for the hospitality. Please.
All right, let's get started, huh? My sources tell me that you've been having some doubts about the church. I want you to tell me about that.
Doubts? Well, doubts is a strong word. I'm not as inspired as I used to be.
Jimmy, step up. Don't hide things from us.
You're right. Okay, there are rumors about this place where they take church members who are having issues and they don't come back for a really long time, if they come back at all.
I've heard these rumors, and guess what? They're just rumors.
But that's it? I'm not in trouble?
For telling the truth? No.
Thank you. I promise you will not regret this.
Look, one last thing. I really need to get to the heart of this rumor, so do they say where this imaginary camp might be?
I don't know. I hope I never find out.
Well, does it have a name?
The Red Room.
The Red Room.
They called it the Red Room.
Oh, yeah, man. And one last thing, man. Like, your last 5 movies have been disappointing as shit, so act better. All right, keep your chin up. Peace!
Fun.
All right, I have a new lead on how we can burn New Dawn, but I'm missing a key piece. Jimmy Siska is afraid of something called the Red Room.
Jimmy Siska in the Red Room.
The Red Room seems to be some kind of rehab center where they send problematic church members. People who go there, sometimes they stay gone.
If they're kidnapping people, this is potentially huge for us.
This goes beyond my resources. Want me to reach out?
Nah, I got this. Damn.
Nice phone. Hand it over.
Hell.
Hand
no.
Miranda speaking.
Over.
Hi, it's me, Marcus. Alone.
Marcus? Holloway? How did you get my number? Marcus? Holloway? How did you get my number? Right. I forgot.
I need something. It's about New Dawn. Have you ever heard of the Red Room? Miranda?
Texting you an address. Meet me there.
I just need info.
Did I do this? Live again. Again. Let's try and focus on this a bit. You don't turn very well, do you?
Oh. Hey, you!
Okay, I'm at Holmes Distribution Center.
Great. Okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, a company.
Good to know. I'll see what I can find.
Yeah, this needs to be physical. Move it. Yeah, I know how to use the jumper.
Where are you?
Got it. I got the list.
Okay, great. So now all I have to do is stroll over to the distribution center and match the number plate of one of their trucks to the one that's headed downtown.
Man, this is so analog.
I told you. Luddites.
Security forces. Oops. Access key. There's a way in there. Need to hack someone for the key. No.
Yeah, he's gone. We're shutting down here.
Not bad. What is this? Oh. Cool. Anyway, let's do this again. God damn it. Pulls the wrong way. Shoot? Shoot what? Almost have it back. No, it wasn't distracting enough. And pick up, and pick up. Okay, that's all I wanted. What?
I found the truck.
Great! Now what are you waiting for? Smash and grab, my friend.
I want to be quiet. I want to go unnoticed.
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
I already the welcoming committee.
He's not getting away.
And there goes the Rizal Valley.
Thank you.
We're driving. We're stealing money. No. We're driving on a bus lane, it's a motorcycle. I haven't even opened any of them.
Ooh, wait a minute.
Hey, tell me I got something good.
Nope. Crash. Oh. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
It might be evil.
I don't know. This is home we're talking about. Alright, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
No. He's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. Take a decaf.
I'm actually going in the coffee room. Let's do that door race after I get this research point.
Home toys are 2.0 for a reason.
Can you tell?
My group and friends are through.
Dickhead!
Ruined my whole day.
Hell.
Fan out, find him! Track him down!
Come out with your hands up!
Start a sweep.
Uninstalling uncertified code.
Let's see what you got, hacker!
What's the money? God damn it.
I think he got through. Let's close it up here.
Who said that?
Sector sweep complete.
First, we plug into this. Then we go pick that up.
All clear.
Close the entrance. And I wasn't even there.
Woo!
Bayview run. Short and hard.
Mm-hmm.
Almost out. Cool. Autonomous. Need a good car for this.
Hey, asshole! Oh, I don't think so.
Okay, that's not what I meant. Oops.
Yeah, sure.
No, fine. Oh, you know this car.
Hey man, is this car fast?
Let's try it and see.
The challenge, should you choose to accept it.
My friends and I are testing out autonomous cars, and we need to put them through their paces. Cool?
Very cool. Let's do this.
Let's get to the starting location. Okay, this is the spot. We'll wait here for them. Could be one car, could be half a dozen.
Bring it on!
Here they come. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go! First real road test.
Hey, not that I'm one to turn down a race, but should you guys, I mean we, be racing on the city streets?
I see your point. Let's not worry.
Race of future robot overlords.
We've equipped front radar and acoustic location sensors all around the car. It's a full autopilot system.
Holy crap!
Sorry.
So no driver hands on the wheel at all?
Yeah, it's all good. Don't worry.
That's what this car's for.
We can win this! The only trouble we've had so far was that battery fire. Like, your car could catch on fire too. Like, boom, right? So, yeah, totally safe.
Totally.
We're winning!
Nope.
Oh, yeah.
Respect the machine.
The autonomous machine!
Well, yeah, alright, whatever.
Do those cars have nitro?
The finish is up ahead! We're almost there!
Finish line!
Oh, the driverless car still has a lot to learn.
Yep. I also made a big mess of this one. Done this one. Done this one.
How much of the New Dawn hoodoo do you think is real?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Think they really worship aliens and all that?
If they do, is that so strange? Any god, unless we're talking nature gods or something like that, aren't they all technically aliens? The main difference is this religion is being shaped real time, so it's easier to call bullshit.
So you're an atheist?
No. I think we're missing something. The world's way too beautiful to be a cosmic accident.
It's got a lot of ugly, too.
Yeah. That's on us. Well, in this case, New Dawn.
Oh man, Sitara hates it when I fuck with Josh, but he makes it too easy sometimes. I told him that New Dawn was looking to brainwash socially awkward hackers into their secret army. A mindless drone army to overthrow the government. It's got him all freaked out.
That's cold.
Yeah, yeah, I know, but you should have seen his face. I wouldn't do it if you didn't make it so rewarding. Okay, I'll tell him I made it up. Promise.
You're weird, man.
Sweet!
Programming one time, so hackers.
No more rules. These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
Here we go. Yeah!
Everybody here to motherfucking dead set.
Yeah.
That we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit. But cheers to us, dead set.
Find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
What access key?
How's it going?
Okay, I guess. I've been thinking about New Dawn. They actually brainwash people. That's a fact. That worries me.
Why?
Because that's programming. That's rewriting over old data. That means you lose who you were. I don't like the idea that my brain has vulnerabilities waiting to be exploited.
We all been brainwashed. For several decades, anyway. You'll be fine.
How would you even know?
Josh, man, trust me. Don't worry about it.
I haven't seen him in
Ratio.
A while.
Know anything about New Dawn?
We protested them back in Chicago. We were just trolling. DedSec masks and signs, making a lot of noise, but nothing too bad. They sent out this little Colonel Sanders-looking motherfucker to break us up. Said we were on private property and he was gonna bring out the dogs if we wouldn't leave.
Did you call his bluff?
Yup, but then he brought out the dogs. Bunch of pit bulls. We got the fuck out of there. Never ran so fast in my life.
But fuck that.
Yup. Fuck that.
What happened if I just sit down? What time is it? It's 11:14. And shloop. That's gonna cut off your circulation. That's very ominous. Right. Paint jobs. This main operation. Lots of races. Golden Gate Bridge race.
Not nice.
Thank you.
I'm in position 4. Oh. We're going fast. Shit. I'm really bad at this. What? I clear this. Come on. Didn't I pass them already? Come on, move! Move! That's the finish line. Last paint job.
Not nice. That was disgusting. I told you I'd get you back.
Okay. That's a limo. Okay, how do we do this? Tag the Golden Gate Bridge. Twice up there, I'm guessing twice up there. Okay, how do I get there? Exciting stuff. Who left a smartwatch here? I don't like these noises. Hey, droney. Hmm. Oh, this is really high up. Hang on. Actually, no, never mind. Is the fog gonna clear? Too much fog to see anything. Gotcha. That freaking medic's a spy. That looks important. Why is fast travel unavailable?
Get the fuck out of here! You tagged the Golden Gate Bridge? It's all over the news!
Told you!
This is the kind of exposure we really need. The student has become the master.
I was always the master.
Don't be a dick. Now, let me fast travel. Didn't do that one.
Check this. Last night, I went out, took a cab.
Tell us what the fine arts.
Very well. Okay. No, that's... No. It's been a day now. I don't want to smother it.
Well, everyone's taking a selfie.
I've been thinking, I've never been happier, and this is it for me. You're it.
Yeah, I feel that way too.
Wanna go there? Sure, take your time with social media or whatever.
What do you say?
Wedding professional pictures?
Oh my god. Wow. Yes, absolutely, yes.
I know I made you promise not to ask me.
Oh, sorry.
I was just playing some MMO, giving out prizes. Sword kicks down the door, guns in his face, dude's crying. Another pole laps swatting. Yep, why is that going after gamers? Makes no sense.
Anybody know a prolapse?
That's a handle?
Yeah. This guy's swatting people during live streams.
Sounds like a real dickbag.
Worse than that. He flies a DedSec flag.
Nuh-uh. Nobody likes Waters. This is only gonna hurt our image. Let's see if I can find him online. Wow, he really doesn't cover his tracks. I've already got an address. I'll put together a DedSec statement to denounce him.
And I'll go teach him a lesson.
What's we're going there first?
Say. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm running in the middle of traffic because I'm a PC. Chasing whales. Careful that you don't dive too deep. Decompression can be a real.
People, I'm hearing the 52 hertz whale.
Okay.
Hang on. Let me see if I can hack the source.
Hanging on.
Yep, 52 hertz whale.
Going to need some context.
52 hertz is the loneliest whale in the world. Spends his time crying out for other whales, but they can't hear him because his vocal cords are all fucked up or something.
Thanks for ruining my afternoon, Wrench.
Look, 52 hertz's song is also what the NSA used in their first ever honeypot. It was a puzzle old school hackers couldn't resist.
So they solved it and got arrested?
Recruited under threat of arrest. Now somebody's broadcasting it again, and I track this signal.
So you're going to leave it the fuck alone, right?
Not a chance.
No.
52 hertz is hacker history. I can't resist the call.
The pathetic, tragic, deformed whale call.
Wrench, I am going to hit you.
Bring it.
Those signals. Sure, let's go have a motorcycle race. Tale of Two Bridges. Before I go in though, change control when driving. Go traffic speed and then engine override nitro. Oh my god, I hit a dog. It's a 12-minute run? Whoa. Nah. How long is this? It's a complete full circuit. Why can't I hack him? Ow. Get on the bike. Where the hell am I going? I was going the right way. I meant to do that. 3 minutes to go. Shit! Oh my god. Why am I so bad? Oh, the end. Not even close. Oh, there it is. Ah, 3 seconds off. Not doing that again for a while. Investigate the 52 hertz.
No way.
That's a nice car. How about I'll take that?
Golden Gate Vandal. Chatter Online says he's a member of the online hacker group DedSec.
Oh, really?
But this hasn't been confirmed. What do you think of the facelift given to the bridge? Let us know on invite. We'll be reading your comments on the air in just a bit.
Let me get the car. Open the car. Yeah, that sounds like a puzzle. Wait, what am I doing?
Hey,
Down the controls. Oh wait, it's under? What is this place? Port point.
What the hell is this shit?
Okay, let's do the key data first.
Guys, I think I found 52 hertz.
The whale?
The computer.
Okay, you win. Now get out of there.
Nah, I'm just getting started.
Wait, what is it? Wait, what? How do you get there? Network bypass. Come on. Oof. Whoa, what is that? There's no treasure in the belly of the beast. The trick isn't just finding it. Finding a way back out.
Okay, that's new, they locked me in.
I'm coming to bust you out.
No need. This has got to be 52 Hertz 2.0. I got to find my own way out.
You're crazy.
Nah, I'm having fun. 52 Hertz pioneered these kinds of cryptic puzzles. Without it, there'd be no Cicada 3301, no Lundgren Conundrum.
Listen to him. I think we found the great retro's fetish.
Wait. How the hell am I supposed to get both of them? I need to open this. What? Oh. Thank you. This has to be this way. Oh my god,
I'm out.
So is that it?
Nope. The second half of the original puzzle had a hacking trail to follow. I'm gonna head for higher ground and scan for it.
Okay, the rooftop signal array. Does anyone have a bike?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The signal source is around here somewhere.
Why are you in the cemetery?
That's where the trail led. You spying on me?
You've got us all curious about 52 Hertz now.
We're taking bets on whether or not you get busted.
Who's betting against me?
Nobody! Not a soul.
Intrusion detected.
Found it. I think this is the last step.
What's at the end of the rainbow?
If it's like the original, probably an invite to the NSA.
Don't even joke about that.
How do I get there? Oh, there's another camera over there. Let's take care of this first.
Ladies, gentlemen, Wrench, you're now talking to the 52 Hertz master.
Nice! So, how did it end?
Well, I signed up with the NSA in exchange for turning over personal data on every DedSec member.
Marcus, I am going to hit you.
It was a recruitment tool, like I thought. But I did a little extra and erased all traces I was ever there, along with the other two people who had filled out the forms. Maybe when the NSA never calls them back, they'll turn to DedSec.
Fingers crossed.
And that's why I walk.
Officers have been dispatched. Please remain calm.
Copy that. Moving to intercept.
Head where I can see.
Patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect. Dispatch to squad, be on alert. Possible hostiles near your location.
That guy has a bank account.
Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location.
Thank you. Why is it green? Oakland. Okay, from the roof we have to go for money, and then that's not a crane, this is a ladder. I assume this is somehow climbable.
I'm at Jason Fassbender's bank. Gonna see what caused him to freeze up his accounts.
Oh, please be Graystrom.
I'd put money on it.
Mr. Fassbender laundered company money from Gauntlet, which currently sits in your bank. While you're pursuing legal action, we request that you freeze his assets as long-time clients of your institution. We thank you for your cooperation in advance.
It was Graystrom.
Fassbender's telling the truth.
It's sure looking like it.
There was something else here.
Alright, I need to head over to his house now and see what they did to his family.
Be discreet. We don't want to make this worse.
Don't worry, I'm just snooping.
Hey there, little guy.
Okay, deal. Again, it's physical. Aha. I'm gonna need a scissor lift for this. Oh, really? It's a pickup. That train? Haha. Isn't it?
I'm at the Fassbender home. I'm looking inside now. I'll see if Graystrom's been fucking with his family.
I wouldn't put it past them.
Me neither.
Well, your husband thought you need to see this.
Man, Graystrom's put a wedge in Fassbender's family. Some badly shot pic of him cheating on his wife. An anonymous tip. They barely put any effort into it.
But it was enough.
Yeah, it was. She bought it.
Assholes. What do we do about it?
People? Fassbender?
Ah.
Thank you.
580s.
Orale.
Holla at me.
Let's not. I did not sign up for this. Ah! It's a stun gun. And they were shooting gangbangers. Yeah. What do we have in research? Vehicle hack savings. Proximity scanner. Shut down all city infrastructure. That's the warehouse in the docks. I don't want to do that. Just upgrade my resources. Follow me now. Okay, let's get some out of the rain and then do this. Okay, easy.
What's up, dog?
Dog.
Oh, okay.
You're under. Hey! This what? Guy shouldn't be here! Staging!
Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
God damn it. Well, if we're going to be shooting those guys, get this.
Target's on the road.
Bye-bye. I need a bike. Puta.
Oh, mom is mad.
Oh, man.
That's
not good.
What the hell am I going? Okay, splash that. Why are the cars bugged? Of course, it's a physical. Wait, what's this about then? Why? a hopeless situation. Oakland Owlons.
You find him and you put a clip in him. Don't take no chances.
I heard something. Gonna stop you in your tracks.
All right. I'm going deep back.
Step off, homie.
He wants to go fast, so let's find something that's fast. This looks nice. How about this? Let's take that. Dudes, I have a pickup, move!
Holy shit!
What do you mean I'm pulled from training? Hey driver, you got the destination?
Yes I do.
They don't have anything. It was just a package. There's no proof it has anything to do with me. What? In a cab. Nah, man. The driver's cool.
You cool?
Yeah, sure, man.
I can't miss these upcoming games, Stan. You're my manager. Can't you fix this? But that was so I could heal for the playoffs. You know that.
Oxytocin.
Aren't those...
Whoa! What the hell? Let's get back on track.
Well, but what does that mean for the game? No. No, this isn't happening. Under investigation. This is a misunderstanding. You can fix this, right? Stan?
Jesus, Stan. She's pregnant.
She was in pain. All the time, man. What else was I supposed to do?
Hate to interrupt, but we're here.
What? Right. Thanks.
Good luck.
And then this happened. Great!
Oh well.
Okay, this is the place. Fastman has gotta be up there somewhere. I'm gonna try to stop him.
Hurry, Marcus.
Shit! Move! What the fuck?
Oh, crap.
We've got to stop him, Marcus. We've got to help those brave enough to tell the truth. I'll bet he has more to expose on those creeps.
Hard to even believe some of the stuff that was in those leaked files.
Who can be surprised the government's been conducting illegal operations or killing with impunity?
Not surprised. Just...
Can we concentrate on the situation here? A man's gonna kill himself if we don't do something quick.
Use his phone. Get someone on the line and buy us some time.
Don't jump yet.
Okay, found an email with a reporter that wanted to do a piece on him. Try this number.
Got it.
Jason? Where have you been? Fantastic news. I got a load of files totally exonerating you. Looks like you have friends in NetSec.
What?
Proof that those images of you and that woman are fraudulent composites. They also sent me emails between senior executives at Graystrom indicating a premeditated plan to destroy
you. Hey, what are you saying?
You're in the clear. Not only that, but the collusion to defame may even get your bosses at Graystrom indicted for conspiracy.
Get away from the edge.
Jason! Can we meet? Jason?
Fassbender's safe. I got him to back down.
That's awesome news, Marcus.
So, do we contact him? Find out what he was gonna leak?
Let's see what he does. I have a feeling he's gonna blow this thing wide open now. He's been to the edge and back.
Okay, but we won't get the credit?
I'm okay with that. If he puts Graystrom on the ropes, we'll deliver the knockout punch.
You're gonna kill us? Where are you going?
Snap out of it!
Oh, watch out!
Hey,
Haddock? Who's Haddock?
Signals are getting jammed up near the boathouses in Marin. This could lead to something juicy.
Flask mob? I don't see a mob. Let's try these two. Maybe I can make it. Too much chalk. Yeah, peak lines. Now for the other one. So I stuck to the area. Thank you. That's it. Don't even need to go in the... In a lake? Long and medium. How do I get this? Why not just go here? Am I going to the right place? Oh, that fucking gun range. That's what I need to pick up. And there's a dog. Thank you. Okay, next thing on the agenda. Meet Miranda. Reach the Ahead housing complex. Yeah, seems like a good place to stop. What's that? Rat bike shop? Yeah, clothing shop.
Oh, that was me. Sorry.
No, that was me. Let's just take a look. There's nothing over there. Are they playing golf on the beach? Shutdown initiated.
Hey, I came across a jammer out here and disabled it. Anything happening around my location?
Well, I see a pretty obvious dead spot on C2S starting to light up.
Normally, Bloom makes a big deal about keeping the whole grid lit.
If somebody shut down part of the grid, that person is one savvy dude.
I'd like to go meet him. Mark the spot on my map, would you?
Never mind, he's dead.
There's a lot of money to be made off those houseboats in the harbor. Not the old ones, the new ones.
Okay.
I found the place. The guy's got security cams.
Go for it.
Hang on. A little thing, Robert. Never mind. Let's do this fast.
Whoa, wild equipment in there. Dude's got near-antique waveform generators and oscilloscopes.
It's his analog firewall.
Say what?
Links in his communication chain are analog. You can't digitally hack analog equipment.
Is that a cassette answering machine? What is this, 1985?
Hey now, this is Jesper. Leave me a message.
Mr. Mickelson, perhaps you can guess who this is. You are correct to suspect that one of your colleagues is a mole for the man known as Redbeard, who works for, let's just say, a powerful player. I appreciate your efforts on my behalf. I advise you to disappear completely. Godspeed.
Jesus God, was that Haddock?
Sure sounded like it could be.
He's totally telling our guy to run.
Powerful player must mean Graystrom. They must have infiltrated this guy's NSA unit and were siphoning off the intel. Is anyone looking up Jesper Mickelson?
Yeah, on it. It's a more common name than I expected. Wait, here's one who's fairly high up in the NSA.
That's our guy. Track down one of his colleagues and see where it leads. Yeah, warning some snoop who realized Graystrom had his number and went off the grid.
I tracked down a colleague of Mickelson's. He's marked on your map.
I say we jump on the bus, go to the mission.
Let's try again.
We can maybe go dancing after you want.
Okay, nice chunk of change. Okay, now is really the time to stop. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun.